Why is it so special and important to celebrate the achievements specifically of women in our industry?
Because we get overlooked by a lot of the so-called mainstream awards sometimes. I think it's really important to pick out the women that are doing brilliantly and to say even if they don't see you, we do. And what you do is appreciated, and to be supportive, actually. It's a great opportunity to remind yourself that there are many, many of us out there, and slowly we are changing the imbalance one way or the other.
And we're celebrating great work here today, talking about your own great work. What have you got coming up in 2020 and beyond?
Well, I'm in Noises Off at the moment in the West End, yeah. So that's, I've been on that since May. And that takes me through to January, and then I'm going to go to a spa and lie down for a couple of weeks.
What makes London the undisputed theatre capital of the world for so many people? What's so special about performing in our West End?
Oh, well, yeah, it really is special. Well, you know, our tradition is so old. I think it's because we honour the writers, actually. I think writing's at the forefront of our theatre scene, as it should be. And we produce incredible talent, and you know, the discipline that our actors have as well, that whole sort of rep system where you cut your teeth in the theatre, it's dying out in a lot of other places, but I think it's still going here. As an actor, it's where you really learn your craft. Even if you go on to television and film, theatre is where you learn everything, and I think that's still a strong tradition. So I think those two things.